PM Music Center proudly presents the top three honorable mentions that didn't make the final cut for the 10 Ways to Further Music Making, the Home Edition. Whew, try saying that 10 times fast in a row. Number one, recording. Whether you're already recording at home or you've thought about trying it, now is the perfect time. There are plenty of economical software and hardware options to get going. You can use traditional microphones, USB microphones, interfaces and mixers, and there are even smart device holders that would allow you to mount your smartphone or tablet onto a stand or otherwise. Whether it's PC, phone, tablet, or a dedicated device, just do it and let the tape and creative juices flow. Number two, help clean up and do chores around your home. That's right, there's plenty of cleaning to do. Disinfecting, sanitizing, and cleaning up the trash. Your family and roommates will definitely appreciate the extra help. And so will your cat, because those litter boxes aren't going to clean themselves. Number three, practice more.
Didn't they already say that?
Yeah, but tell them again.
What were you expecting? Something other than practicing again? Go practice. You can also play Frozen on recorder all day long. Hey, let it go. Yeah. And there are even smartphone, shucks. All right, I'll try it again. It felt good with that one. Strong like bull.